a leg swing. If you're going to use a wall, make sure your hands are clean. Put your fingertips on the wall, step away about 4 to 6 feet, go up onto your tippy toes, swing your leg back and forth. You may also rotate and face perpendicular to the wall and swing back and forth. I find that the best way to do leg swings is a combination of the both.